Good morning, Enemy School. We welcome you here to WVAL on October 14th, 2017. I'm Cheyenne.
And I'm Nicole. We pride ourselves in bringing you the latest intermediate school news. Later on this broadcast, we will be sharing a video from Mr. Gaffney Jr.'s undercover work.
I can't wait to see that. This week's word of the week is condition.
Condition means to state of something, especially with regard of appearance, quality, or working order.
It means we want to keep our bodies in good condition.
One more time, the word of the week is
condition.
Condition means to state of something, especially with regard of its appearance, quality, or working order.
If you value your body, you will make an effort to keep it in good condition.
You can exercise, eat good foods, and get right amounts of sleep. You will keep your body in good condition.
Now we have a special message about the ski club.
Hey, are you going to ski club this year?
Yeah.
Sign up started this month, you know, right?
Yeah, I'm going to hand in my paperwork.
Go to Ms. Madison's room to join.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be
club sounds fun. If you are interested, I am sure Miss Monison will answer your questions.
Hello, I'm Peter Pan, and this is Tinkerbell. We come from a secret, faraway place. Please tell us about it.
Go my name is Mrs. Hopper.
I'm Miss Smith.
And we are the co-directors of the Intermediate Musical. This year, we are going to be bringing to the high school stage Peter Pan Jr., and it is going to be a great time.
Peter's going to fly.
And Wendy, and Tinkerbell.
And John. Michael, and Michael.
John, and maybe a couple other people. We would like to invite you to audition for this year's musical on Monday, October 24th, or Wednesday, October 26th, from 3:15 to 5:30 p.m.
Lock the time off. You got to be there the whole time.
The whole time. Audition sign-ups will be on the bulletin board outside the music room up in the second...
On the second floor.
On the second floor.
You're going to have to sing. You're going to have to dance a little. But we guarantee you'll have a great time.
If you are in fourth grade, you must be in chorus to be able to audition for the musical. However, fifth and sixth graders, anybody is invited and welcome to audition. The audition materials are up on our Facebook page and on your Class Dojo page if you're in chorus. There is a song to sing, and by this weekend we'll also have a dance up there that you can learn before your audition.
We guarantee you a really, really great time. We're known for our musicals at intermediate school, and this one will not disappoint anybody. Peter Pan Jr. auditions next week.
October 24th, October 26th. Pick one day and sign up to audition. We hope to see you there. We can fly.
If you remember last week, we had a special guest, Mr. Gaffney Jr., Mr. Gaffney's son.
We asked him to do some undercover work for us. We wanted proof that Mr. Gaffney didn't like snakes. Let's watch the video that Mr. Gaffney Jr. gave us.
Here I am outside the main office, ready to go incognito and scare my dad. Or should I look too fast?
You looked a little fast.
I did.
Oh, and I wasn't even taping.
To work my desk. I'm back out. Ah! All right. Ah!
Move that row to...
Ah!
It's terrible. That was...
I think this proves that my dad really is scared of snakes.
I think, without a doubt, we are on the right track.
Do you think we are terrible to pick something Mr. Gaffney is so scared of?
I've been wondering that, but nah. Let's do it. What is our next step here at WVIL? Should we have Mr. Gaffney on here and ask him about the challenge?
No, let's wait. I think we should do some special features next week on snakes.
True. We want Mr. Gaffney to squirm, but we don't want him, but we do want him to be safe. So a little more research is needed.
Maybe a trip to the pet store would be the best place to go next.
Stay tuned for this continuing report.
I think it is going to be a lot of fun. Remember to keep it a secret.
Now for the winner of the jingle contest, let's go to Mrs. Hopper for the winner.
Good morning and welcome to WVIL. This morning we are here to congratulate the winners of the jingle writing contest. We would like to say congratulations to everyone who sent in entries. There were a lot to go through and they were all very well written. So thank you for showing value, inspiration, and leadership just in submitting an entry. Now, what we'd like to do is congratulate this year's jingle writing winners, Isabella Valley and Danielle Like. Thanks again, and stay tuned to hear that jingle in your next episode of WVIL.
Congratulations. You can see Mrs. Hopper or Mrs. Walter for your 10 gold coins. Now to the coin count. Our count before this week was 354 coins turned into the basket in the office. We did awesome this week. We had 438 gold coins, 87 red coins, and 20 blue coins turned in, making a total of 545 coins this week. That is a total of 899 coins. That is still a long way from 4,000 coins, so let's keep going. Don't forget to turn your coins in. They won't count if the office doesn't get them. This brings an end to our broadcast this morning. Please remember to read, and reach for those math goals. Don't forget to find value in everything you do. When you find value in something, it becomes important to you. This is WVIL wishing you an adventurous day.